Is a national movement of students wanting to get other students aware of how to eat healthier, how to be more involved with their environment, and also how to help the local farmers. And by helping the local farmers, we're also helping ourselves because we're getting local produce and produce that is more nutritious. And then there's all the different booths around here just to go along with the same theme of how can we be affordable, but also how can we be healthier in our food choices.
Food Day is all about eating healthy, and let's face it, that's really important to all of us. Having healthy food, that's what our body needs, fruits, vegetables, nuts, and I'm here talking about nuts. The nut is one of the things that are misconstrued that a lot of people don't eat it because they think it's too high in fat. The whole thing is moderation.
So we've got the vermicomposting project for the UALR campus garden here. So we've got about 2 pounds of worms in here, and I just started feeding them yesterday with compost from Garden Press, which is a local juicing company. And we're just putting them in there, and they can do half their body weight a day in compost. All the compost tea drains into one bin, and we can use it in the campus garden.
We started with a couple of farmers noticing that there was a surplus of their crop of rice in our state, and that didn't make sense to them that we would have a surplus of food and then have people going hungry. And what we know at the Rice Depot is that hunger is a curable disease. There is plenty of food to go around. It's just a matter of waking up to the needs in our community and responding to those needs. So Food Day is just a natural fit because food is how we serve people in our community.